In this video segment, we're going to cover the process of how to create a set of stairs for your deck. As you can see in this sample project I have open, I have a wraparound set of stairs. I'm going to cover that process in this video. In this particular sample plan that I have open, you can see that the stairs are more of a L-shaped stair and follow down into the terrain. These type of stairs are covered more in the stairs video itself. You can refer to that video in our video playlist. Let's go into our plan view and get started by creating a set of stairs. In this sample plan, I have a deck created right in the center of the screen, and I want to create a set of stairs that will go from the deck edge out to the walkway. Using the stair tool, you can either use the draw stairs or the straight stairs. The program is intelligent that will connect the stairs from the deck down to the terrain platform where the walkway is. It's the same process inside the house. If you use the stair tool, the stairs will automatically connect between the platforms. In the case of the deck, I can either use the draw stairs or the straight stair tool. Both will work the same way. Let's go ahead and use the straight stair tool, and I'm going to come down here very near the edge of the deck and click, and you can see before I place those stairs the outline of what type of stair it will place with three different treads. I'll go ahead and click and place those stairs, and if you go back into the 3D view, you can see that the stairs did connect from the deck edge down to the terrain walkway. Let's go ahead and edit these stairs and place another set of stairs off to the side near the barbecue unit. Back over into the plan view, I'm going to come over, use the draw stair tool in this case, come over again near the deck edge and click and place these stairs. Same process, it joins down to the terrain, and I'm going to go ahead and resize these stairs so that they come down to the edge. And then when I click on the set of small stairs on the back of the deck, I'll go ahead and pull these around, and when you then connect into the edge, notice that it automatically does a wrap for you, and the program will take care of that intelligent wrap to go around the different deck. Now I've stretched the stairs to fill the entire deck edge, and when we go back into the 3D view, you can see how the stairs actually form and connect around the deck, automatically wrapping. Now on this stair segment off to the left-hand side of my screen, I may want to have a railing on this particular stair. I'll double-click to open the stairs, and then on the railing panel inside the dialog, you can turn the railing on for the left in this case. You'll see the preview update, and you could also turn it on the right if these stairs were adjacent to a wall. You have the option to include or exclude the railing at the wall. You can change the balusters, you can change the top rail, and on the general panel there are several settings. If you want to make changes in here, make sure you refer to the stair video, the separate stair video. It goes through in more detail how to control your stairs. Now that I've placed that railing on the left side of the stair, we close the dialog and you'll see the railing appear. Now when you place your stairs, they may come in with a different material. You may have changed your material for your deck. Notice on my railing, the railing is different, and I'm going to go ahead and open up the library and browse out and find the different materials. With the library browser open, I'm going to go ahead and search for the color black. I'm going to find the particular color that I'm after, and once you find the color, you can then come over and apply that color onto the railing and make the particular change by pointing and clicking. You can also use the material eyedropper. If you want to use a specific color in your plan, go ahead and pick up the color, on this case on the deck edge, come over here, and I can apply that on the railing, and you can also apply it onto the balusters and make the change. If your stairs come in with a different color, let's go ahead and clear out the black search. You can go into the library and find different components for your deck stairing. You can also download additional content. In this case, I've downloaded the Trex library. Inside of their catalog, you can come down, find different folder materials, and use that to change the color of your decking or your stairs in this case. All you have to do is find that material, and then you can point and click to apply those changes for your deck stairs. To learn more about stairs, please refer to the help file. We have support articles on the Home Designer Software website, and we do have a separate stair video. Make sure you watch that to learn more about stairs. And thanks for watching the video.